What is up, campers? Today I'm going to show you how to make Eclipse glasses, which seem to be sold out everywhere, so now we can do it at home.
The Zamp Camp! Things are about to get nutty!
So what you'll need is a cereal box, a piece of aluminum foil, some scissors, a writing utensil, a plain piece of white paper, some kind of safety pin, and some tape. So let's get started. So first, you want to take your cereal box and your white piece of paper, and you just want to trace the bottom of the box, like so. Then you want to take your scissors and cut out what you traced. You want to make sure to put the tape inside the box, which I already did. Then take your white piece of paper and put it in the bottom of the box. Once you have completed that, you want to cut out two rectangular shapes in the top of the box, like so. You can use any cereal box, it doesn't matter the size. You can use a smaller box for kids with smaller eyes. I'm not trying to rhyme like Dr. Seuss here, it just kind of happened. So then you want to, at the end of it, you want it to look something like this. Then, you're going to take your piece of aluminum foil and cut out a size that fits the top. Whoopsie. Then you're going to take it and tape it to the box, like so. Kids all used all the glue, all the tape in the house, so to work with what I got. This is really easy to make with all your household items that you most likely already have. And it's a cute project to do with the kids too, to get them involved. So then you want to take your needle and just poke a hole right in the center of the aluminum foil, like so. And that's it. So then once the eclipse happens, you're going to take this box, make sure you look away from the sun. You don't want to, so you still don't want to look directly into the sun. And just look in here. And then the way that works is the pinhole will project the eclipse onto the piece of paper inside. And then you can safely see the eclipse. Thanks for watching. If you know any other tips on how to make glasses, please leave them in the comment section below. Make sure to like this video. Keep on camping, campers.
Just wanted to thank you for watching this video. Of course, if you liked what you saw, pop that thumbs up button to like it. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you have not done so already. That way you know whenever we have new content available for you guys to view. Also, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Google+. Give us some Twitter love.
MySpace.
And we really enjoy when you guys leave us comments down below.
The family that plays together stays together.